Hi there, Roger Connect with Universal Accounting Center and
Scott McKinley.
Today we're going to be speaking on business assessments. We're going to discuss things that we can do as accountants to be more expert for our clients and better service them. So Scott, I've got a few questions for you about business assessments.
Okay.
When you're a bookkeeper, it's arguable that QuickBooks is the accounting software of choice, what you're using to be that premier bookkeeper, take care of your clients, run the reports you need to do.
Right.
What is the software of choice when you're actually now wanting to be an accountant and advise your clients on how they can improve their business?
You know, Roger, the one that we've used over the years, the one that we now are putting a main focus into is the BizBench software.
Now, BizBench, obviously this is something that we're using because we are very comfortable and familiar with it. Let's talk a little bit about what it does for people so that they can understand how it's so advantageous.
Okay, first off, before we get into anything, one thing that I always am really weary on when it comes to the terminology of a business assessment versus an industry benchmarking report.
All right.
Business assessment sounds a little intrusive. Hey, I want to come in and assess your business. So if you're going out there and if you're talking to the small business owners and say, I want to come and do a business assessment, it could potentially be a little bit of a...
intimidating,
a negative.
Yes.
Could be a negative. Yeah. So when we refer to it with our students, when we refer to it about going out and marketing it, I prefer the term industry benchmarking report.
Very well said. This is a good clarifier. Internally, obviously, as accountants, we're going to have our own vocabulary, how we actually describe what it is we're doing and so forth. But when you're out marketing this and you're talking to a layperson, a business owner, and you're wanting to describe the various services you can provide, industry benchmarking and standards, that's definitely going to help you kind of ease into a conversation and help them be a little bit more open to having you do this. So very well said.
So as a marketing coach, coming from that perspective, something to consider. I believe the question was, you know, what is it? We always talk about being a profit and growth expert at Universal Accounting. In fact, we introduced that phrase at the beginning of most of the marketing material that we teach to our students. And the question always comes up, well, what the heck's a profit and growth expert? We discuss in the curriculum that we teach ways to go in and use the financial information for profit-making ideas. Going in and providing profit and loss statements and balance sheets and statement of cash flows to our clients to provide them with information so we can actually make key comparisons. Key comparisons being month to month, quarter to quarter, year to year. Now with that information, we teach our students how to go in and quantitatively identify what the problems or where the problems and opportunities are from month to month. And then qualitatively, how to sit down and with our clients decide what we need to do to make changes to increase the profitability of business.
Well said. This is excellent because one of the things that I always emphasize with the people I'm working with is there's a clear distinction between accounting, bookkeeping, those services that we're providing, and what we always want to bring to the forefront is client retention. What are those things that we can do once we're working with a client to ensure we're going to have them month after month needing our services? And one of the things that we can do is progress not from just being a bookkeeper to an accountant, but this ideal of becoming a profit and growth expert. So that's what we're talking about today.
Exactly. So with QuickBooks, that's the software to do the bookkeeping for the business.
Yeah.
You want to be a profit and growth expert and truly be able to make comparisons in the business that offer a completely different perspective on what's happening in the business. That's where the BizBench software comes in. Because now with this software, you've got the ability not just to make the key comparisons in the business, month to month, quarter to quarter, year to year. You can actually take that business and rank it against all of the competition throughout North America based on the NAICS code.
Exactly.
And let them know where that business truly ranks. So to be a profit and growth expert and say, hey, here's what you did this quarter. Now let's take a look and see what the industry did. Where do we rank against them? That's exactly the purpose of the BizBench software.
Now, BizBench even takes it a step further. Not only are you becoming that profit and growth expert because of the information you now have, comparing it based on this NAICS code, what you're doing now is you're getting, with the report, action items, things that you can literally implement with your clients to improve the various things that they may maybe struggling with. And over a year period of time with the implementation of all these things, when you run the report again, VizBench will allow you to now compare not only what the industry standard is, not only what you were doing a year ago, but what you're doing now, and as such show, here's how you're improving your business. Imagine that powerful tool then being used with, by you with your clients. You are becoming that expert.
Right. I've seen 3, 4, 5 plus pages of recommendations based on the industry findings of what you as a profit and profit and growth expert can do to help that business improve.
Yeah, I really think that the same amount of time and emphasis we put on QuickBooks as users being the tool of choice, the more proficient we are with it, the more we're profitable with the clients we're servicing. This is the same type of thing. You want to become that accountant, that profit and growth expert, you need VizBench.
Right, absolutely. I tell my students all the time, this is something that CPAs, if you're up in Canada, something that a CA would charge $400, $500, $600, $700. I've actually had business owners tell me to my face that they pay $1,200 a year for this type of information, for a report just like this. This is a valuable tool that you can use to market yourself as being different from the competition, because what we teach at Universal is that you offer this report free to all of your clients.
Yeah. There's three things here that we can maybe spend more time on later, but one of the things that we do emphasize is that this is an excellent, powerful marketing tool that you can use to acquire clients. Going out to a business and talking to them about this tool and then asking for the information, and they don't have the balance sheet, the income statement information to create the report, now you've got a bookkeeping potential client.
You've got a dialogue that didn't exist before, especially if you've got people that say, well, I already have an accountant, or I'm working with the CPA, I'm never going to switch, but I'm interested in your report.
Yeah.
And then you sit down, and that they don't even have the basic information to do the report. It opens up a completely different opportunity.
So another discussion, but definitely the marketing ability. How would you use this software to acquire clients? But then it's an excellent tool to actually retain clients. It's something that allows you to service them over long periods of time so that you're retaining them. You did so much to get them as a client. This is a powerful tool that allows you to retain them. And then I think a third thing that's powerful is it's an excellent way to generate additional income. You may not have customers that you're working with regularly, monthly, quarterly, but this is a powerful tool that you could take out there and do with customers, and over time, hopefully they become clients. So, wonderful uses.
Bottom line, you want to be the expert when it comes to this industry. The BizBench software is what's going to make that happen. If you want more information on it, call Universal Accounting, and we'd be happy to share way much more information than what we've just shared in the last
exactly.
5 minutes.
I think this has been a very good taste of exactly why it's useful, how it can be used, and how you can definitely benefit.
So many things we can help you do with it. Absolutely.
All right. So Scott, if it's about accounting, it's Universal.
And remember, accounting success is universal as well.
It just makes sense.
Thanks, guys.
See ya.